load a map, and then go to textures, and then say export. Find a folder you want to put your new layer in, and then call the layer something. I will call it rescue layer, and then I will save it like this. Now press OK, and then go to file and open your other map, go to layers again and say import, and then find the new layer you just made. Choose it and press open. Then you got your new layers and you can paint away.